All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Wise with an update on another fabulous day in the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast, featuring mostly sunny skies, mild temperatures. Highs today were in the upper 70s, the low 80s over inland areas, and tomorrow and Friday, more of the same. Here's our future track showing mostly clear skies across South Florida. We head toward Thursday morning. You can see a couple clouds moving on shore, an isolated rain shower at best, but mostly dry and mostly beautiful once again. Overnight lows will be warm, however, especially in Palm Beach County with readings in the 70s. Over inland areas, temps in the upper 60s. Tomorrow across our area, highs nice and toasty. Low 80s along the coastline in Palm Beach County, upper 70s for the Treasure Coast, and low 80s out west. Boating, it's getting better. Still rough, seas 2 to 4 feet, inland waters a moderate chop. Your First Alert 7-day forecast Thursday looks good. So does Friday as we head towards Saturday and Sunday, Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, a chance of rain.